止めてくれ。承知承知。少しまで。
神切り丸もまめなこったな。
Sword Maiden decided to ask Goblin Slayer for help to eliminate some goblins, and naturally he accepted the mission. However, on the way, he decided to stop to talk to his wife, and this made Priestess and Sword Maiden very jealous when they saw this situation. It seems that little by little Goblin Slayer is managing to show his feelings for Cowgirl.
どなたとお話をなさっているのかしら？
ゴブリンスレイヤーさんが暮らしてる牧場の娘さんです。
終わった。
はい。
うむ、では参りますぞ。